And it's, are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay?
Are you okay?
Woo!
I ain't playing either. So what's happening? Here we go.
You've been hit by, you've been stuck. I'm smoking on.
He don't follow.
Don't ever play yourself. Congratulations, you played yourself.
What's good, YouTube? You already know who it is, man. It's your boy, Chew That Root Boy, aka The Wave Man. Back at it like crack addicts. You already know. We here with the one and only.
What's good, Jay Della Rose? You already know what it is.
You feel me? And today, as you can see on the screen, I tweeted out yesterday, send me y'all music videos. Some of y'all was up on it, and some of y'all wasn't up on it, you feel me? So make sure if you wanna be on the next spontaneous reactions, you're following your boys, and you feel me. Before we get into this video, I wanna shout out the producer that made this beat, Celeb, who also made the last beat to the last song, to the PNB Rock tutorial. The first song on this page, Ain't Right, he produced that beat as well. Make sure you guys follow him. Dude is ridiculous, like he's nice. Make sure you go there and shop with him, for real. And before we get into this video, guys, I want to shout out two people, y'all. I want to shout out Alejandro Santos, 100. Should be on the screen right now. He left a lit ass comment, man. Appreciate you, for real. And I want to shout out one more person, y'all. I want to shout out Xavier Is Isaiah, leaving lit comments, man. If y'all want to get shout out, go ahead, leave a comment on the last picture, whatever picture, man. Something genuine. You can be up here too, man. Let's get to it. So the first video we get into is
Asian Boy Will.
Asian Boy Will. We ain't feeling you. You feel me? All right, so let's get into it, y'all.
Ty Rose, man. Hold it down. Okay. Down from above, we get it lit. Pop your head off like a lid. Going off. Fireworks. Pop, 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 pop in. Boom. Ain't nothing stopping me, I'm on my shit.
That toilet.
Sometimes I need that money.
Time out. Ref, time out.
Yo, you know there's no competition.
No. I got this. I got a tech on him and a tech on him.
He said that toilet as an ad lib. Nick, stop playing with me. Did you hear this? He said something like popping shit. Toilet.
That toilet.
I'm on my shit. Ain't nothing stopping me. I'm on my shit.
That toilet.
Sometimes I need that money to go get some juice.
That juice.
Don't get in it too. We ain't really feeling you.
Nah.
Sometimes I need that money to go get some juice.
That juice.
Don't get in it too. We ain't really feeling you.
Okay, guys, we gotta give you guys first. We gotta tell y'all the difference, cause he gotta get that juice. There's a difference now. We gotta figure out, do we want juice or do we want the sauce? You feel me? Go ahead, hit them. What's the difference between the juice and the sauce?
It's an obvious difference. The juice is more, it's more of a temporary thing. You know what I'm saying?
Like, very temporary.
You're looking at kind of like, well, let's say the juice is a temporary thing. The sauce, you know, that's permanent. You can't take that away.
Can't take that away.
And an example is like when you're looking in the fridge, how long juice lasts in your fridge?
How long?
Here it lasts about a day.
It lasts about a day.
But how long that little hot sauce lasts in the cabinet?
That junk gonna be in there for a sweet minute.
For a little brick.
Stop playing with me. Hey. Video sweet right now. I like the animations. Scribble effect
on it, cool.
Junk's hard, you know what I'm saying?
But little one scener, yeah.
We don't want the juice. We want,
bitch, you guessed it! You was right.
This house. Stop playing with me.
Nah.
I've been grinding all day like a skate park. Find me up always, what I chase for. You be shooting threes, bricks off baseboard. If you hit the glass, call it before you say so. I'ma get a switch.
I'm repping the Asian community, you feel me? You don't see too many Asian rappers out here in the US. Well, I haven't at least. So I seen a few though, but repping the Asian community, I'm with it.
Hey, he balling too. He got True Religion on. Got me no True. True. Gonna hit y'all with that two chains. True. Feeling this video, what you think?
Yeah, it's cool. I'm with it. I mean, I think he just gotta keep working on that flow. You feel me?
Sweet, y'all. Get into this next jump. This dude's name is Good Guy Eugene.
Yeah.
Let's get into this thing. Brang, dang, dang. You understand me?
Good Guy Eugene. Pay stub. Produced by Wavy.
Hold on.
He edited his own video. We can't ignore. He edited his own video.
Shout out to you. I feel the hustle.
That's hustle grind. 21st century shit.
I take Nyquil when I wake up.
Sound like that.
I just went and got my pace up. Bitch, you wanna talk, but they don't say none. I just went and picked my pace up. I take Nyquil when I wake up. I just went and got my pace up. Bitch, you wanna talk, but they don't say none. Why the fuck they never ever say none? If I say I do it, I'ma do some. When I wake up, I get cake up. Then I take up.
Ref
surprised me.
Put him in the game, ref.
Yeah.
Ref, put him in the game, ref. There's no, don't, no subbing. This dude on some real stuff. This John hard.
This John hard.
His video so nonchalant, just swaggy.
Yeah.
Like, this jump hard. Dude coming with a smooth little voice on his jump, too. Like, I just went and got my pace up.
Hey.
Yeah. I just went and got my pace up. What you saying? That is crazy. Hold on. You might got something here, young man. Let's hear this.
I just fake, nah. I don't fake, none. Wanna talk to me? I don't wanna talk. Wanna walk to me? I don't wanna walk. I don't wanna fuck with nobody. I don't wanna talk. No, 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 I don't. I wanna go get it, then I just go cop it. Go cop it. My money and wallet, my money all over my wallet. Why you winning?
Dude, nice, yo.
Yeah.
I don't got much to say. This junk crazy. I like the video.
Simple video.
It works with the song.
Exactly.
You feel me? So, it's great like that, man. Let's get into this next one, y'all. Lil Lone Wolf. Are you okay? And he tell you, okay, are you okay? Are you okay? And are you okay? Are you okay? Woo!
Okay.
You've been hit by, you've been stuck. Oh, smoke, I'm
done with
this. All right, Lil Lone Wolf, man. We about to check you out. Are you okay, man? Let's get it.
Okay, gotta have a wolf. Gotta have a wolf. I like it. Gotta have a wolf. I'm saying, I feel like this is what you're trying to go for. I feel like you got it, bro. I feel like this is the image and the kind of vibe you're going for.
Facts. I would say, seems like you're talking to somebody. They might not be messing with you like that. If you know what I'm saying, if they never say they okay and they want you to go away, 9 times out of 10, they want you to go away.
It's true, it's true, it's true. You can't ever force that.
Can't force it, bro.
Unless you blackmail them.
Hey. Rocking with this so far. You know what I'm saying? This really fits the song and the vibe, how you're shooting it in the forest. It's real dope. I think it does go with that almost lonely feel. So I think it's pretty cool. So, and you know, this is a long.
What's that one dude? The one dude who had the white dude who had the do-rag, the little the dude. He remind me of that dude.
I don't even know.
You know who I'm talking about, dude.
No, I know who you're talking about. I can't believe
that. The style of the video is kind of like that dude.
Yeah. His name was... Pop a picture up. Y'all gonna know who I'm talking about. We're gonna pop a picture up right here.
Yeah, yeah.
And that's who it is.
Boy, if you don't.
Right? But yeah, so rocking with this. I like the vibe. Shout out you, Lil Long Wolf, man. You rocking, man. Gotta. Playing with this dude.
Okay, Uno Pedro. You said we won't be disappointed, so I'm gonna be tough on you, bro, because you said we wasn't gonna be disappointed.
We not about to be disappointed.
Exactly. You're always under hype and over, you know what I'm saying?
That's how I rock.
Over hype. I love, though.
But right, look. Uno Pedro.
Hey, if he rapping for the Latino community, I'm fucking with you.
You talking big. You gonna see what you really talking about, though. So you hear me talking before I see this. You say I ain't about to be disappointed. We about to see.
We gonna see.
So let's see, boy.
But it look like good quality to see.
Yeah.
Okay, fucking with the swag. Fucking with the swag.
Money not letting you eat cheese. Yeah. And I got my riches. Yeah. 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 Man, I love my city. More than I love the rich. And I'm off the hidden. Ain't no comprehending. They hate how we live.
We just left a lid.
Pocket full of spinach. I can't hold my bitches. Cooling with my crew. Show them how we do. Step back, get right. Oh, stick and move. Cooling with my crew. Show them how we do. Step back, get right. Oh, stick and move. Look, step back, get right. Oh, stick and move. Three rounds, fight night.
Hold on, bro. Hold on. Time out. Stop playing with me, man. Stop playing with me. Look. Dude said we wasn't about to be disappointed, man. Dude is in a fighting stance right now, my guy. Look at my guy. He telling me, when you play this, nigga, bop.
He said,
bop. He said, you about to feel these jumps. And dog, he wasn't lying. This jump hard.
Hard. So, well, video class.
Crazy. So I ain't playing either. What you mean? Hold up. I ain't playing either. So what's happening? Here we go.
Trying to do. Got bottles, backwoods, I'ma get a loose. And I'ma give you one night, girl, you gotta prove it. She said, Pedro, turn it up. Fuck me till you're with my crew. Hey. Show her how we do.
Hold on. My bad. We can't end on it like that. My bad. Dude got me getting out of character. You feel me? But, all right. So we gonna end on this note right here, y'all. Look, this junk crazy right here, man. All these videos crazy. All the links are gonna be in the description. Make sure you guys follow the Instagrams right here. Y'all never know when people doing another reaction. You feel me?
Mm-hmm.
It was very spontaneous. And make sure you follow. Y'all saw a dude lost his opportunity.
Mm-hmm.
You feel me? So you never know when it's happening, man. And make sure you guys comment below on which video y'all rocking with the best.
Yo.
You feel me? And spam up them comments, man. Don't even play. Like, I'm not even playing. Spam them jumps up. Let me know what y'all rocking with. And make sure you follow. Make sure.
And yeah, you know, I'm going to have that YouTube dropping soon. Waiting to get a couple more subs in that bitch, you know, so yeah. I got some people seeing. So go ahead and hit that sub button on my shit.
Make sure you follow us. Jones going to be right up here.
Yeah, I'm going to hit y'all with subscribe. Yo, I'm going to hit y'all with a little bit of shit. Yeah,
got some music coming. Got all type of stuff coming.
Got a few things coming for you.
You feel me? So make sure you guys follow. Make sure you guys thumbs up this video and tell me what other video ideas y'all want me to do. I'm listening, yo. My ears in the streets. You feel me? All right.
Exactly.
Make sure you guys become this wave gang. Wave gang. Stop playing with me. And stop playing with me. Until next time, we finishing up on this track. Stop playing.
Step back, get right. Oh, stick and move. Hey, cool it with my crew. Hey, show them how we do. Hey, step back, get right. Yeah, stick and move. I just let it sit. Go back to the seat. Quick to take your bit. She know I ain't shit.